You know, I don't have much, but many people have a lot less. So why shouldn't I give of what I have, just like Jesus did? Jesus taught me to be generous to the poor.
When I hit a wall, I remember the struggle of Jesus and his belief that anything was possible through the will of God. Jesus taught me self-belief.
My mother is one of the most important people in my life. Through the life of Jesus and the way he treated his mother Mary, it's clear that we need to do our best to serve our mothers. Jesus taught me to be dutiful to my mother.
My faith is all about purity, purity of the body, along with purity of the mind. This is why prayer is the most important part of my life. It gives me a chance to disconnect from this world and everything in it, to just let go of it all and connect with my Creator, the one and only God. Jesus taught me to worship one God. Find out more on the true Jesus in the Quran today.
قال إني عبد الله آتاني الكتاب وجعلني نبيا وجعلني مباركا أينما كنت وأوصاني بالصلاة والزكاة ما دمت حيا وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا ذلك عيسى بن مريم.
Jesus taught me
Jesus taught me
Jesus taught me
Jesus taught me to worship one God.